I hit a crisis in my life, man. I hit a crisis in a very deep way where I didn't really know what end was up. And at that point, I'll never forget it, in our backyard, I just said, God, if you are everything you say you are, I give up. And in that moment, everything became about the present. Nothing in the past mattered anymore. Nothing about where I was going mattered anymore. It was all about being there with the Father and allowing Him to father me in that moment. And when I allowed Him to do that, everything about the way I operate changed, and our marriage changed, the relationship with our children changed. And I got to say, you know, if you're listening today and you're going, man, I'm so torn up about what I did in the past, or what am I going to do tomorrow to pay the bills? All I got to say is, if you can take a breath, take a breath. The breath is from God. And He's about right now with you, right in this present moment.